The new wave of collaborative robots designed to work alongside humans promise to bring the automation previously seen in large-scale industrial settings to new, diverse contexts. Yet one major barrier to adoption remains: programming. As of now, it takes years of training to learn to program robots. To solve this issue, we've applied ideas found in Scratch. Scratch is an easy-to-use, easy-to-learn programming language that has enjoyed wide success in childhood education. Using its concepts, we created an interface where users can click and drag commands to direct the robot. This empowers adults with little or no prior experience to program a one-armed industrial robot. This new programming environment is called CodeBlox. To evaluate, we conducted a user study with 67 adult novices, comparing it to two widely used tools, ABB's Flex Pendant and Universal Robots' Polyscope. Using CodeBlox, users completed at least 21% more tasks, and they completed them at least 37% faster. CodeBlox not only improved their performance, but it also improved their experience. In a post-experiment survey, CodeBlox users rated it as easier to use and easier to learn, in addition to rating it almost twice as high in overall satisfaction. Collaborative robots stand to revolutionize the landscape of robotics, bringing automation to small factories, labs, and workshops. For collaborative robots to reach their potential, they must be programmable by non-experts. The dramatic results of this study suggest, as never before, that we are on the verge of making this a reality.